Hi, I'm Li Chunyu. Now I'm at the Capitol Museum in Beijing, where an exhibition featuring the 100-year journey of the Communist Party of China is underway. This collection includes 280 exhibits, including videos, photographs, and texts. Among them, the original Chinese translation of the Communist Manifesto is on public display. Just 12 copies of this original version are still available. Today, we talk to an expert to tell us more about this seminal work. Who first translated the Communist Manifesto into Chinese?
共产党宣言的第一个中文权益本的译者是陈望道先生。他1891年出生于浙江义乌，是我国著名的教育家、语言学家和那个翻译家。
陈望道 was in his 20s and a student in Japan when he was first exposed to the theories of Marxism. He met some of the early socialists and read their translations of Marxism. He was in a unique position to translate the Communist Manifesto. So what is the significance of the translation?
陈望道翻译的《共产党宣言》1920年8月在上海出版。不到一年以后呢，中国共产党成立了。陈望道翻译的《共产党宣言》对于马克思主义在中国的传播起了非常大的推动作用。
Before the Chinese translation, Marxism was seen as a set of Western principles, and its relevance to China's social development was not so obvious. The manifesto was more widely read in China after the October Revolution in 1917.But many people in China only had access to fragments of the text. So there was a need for the full text to be made available. Under what circumstances the work is translated?
陈望道是在他的家乡浙江义乌粪水塘的一间柴屋里面完成的翻译工作。当时的条件十分的艰苦，这个柴屋呢四面漏风，灯光非常的昏暗。但是呢，他十分专注于他的这个翻译工作。在他的家乡至今还流传着这样一个故事。有一天，陈望道正在奋笔疾书，他的母亲就在外面问他，你吃粽子需要蘸红糖水，你吃了吗？陈望道头也不抬地说，我吃了，非常甜，甜极了。等到他母亲去收拾碗筷的时候，发现陈望道的嘴上全是墨汁，原来他太过于专注翻译工作，这个粽子就蘸着红糖水给蘸着这个墨汁给吃了。由这个故事呢，也引出了我们现在经常说的一句话：“真理的味道非常甜。”
In 1920, only 1,000 copies of Chen's translation of the manifesto were printed. Over the following 6 years, it was reprinted 17 times. Since the founding of the Communist Party of China in 1921, China has continued to translate significant texts. Such work has never been stopped, even in extremely difficult times.Research and study of the Communist Manifesto continues to this day, and the principles of Marxism still guide China as it progresses forward.